I need an explanation, Joseph.
No. What did you want to know?
I found the laboratory, Joseph. The one used to raise dead from the ashes and salt.
So then you understand why I need Usha's body. She knows what we both need. The way inside Kotiganar.
You revived the dead, then tortured them. That's an abomination.
Do not rush to judgment, Reed. They had their time. Would you truly value one old life over the suffering of millions? They're not even human. Those specters, monstrosities, they are just the vessels of their former knowledge. You can't compare them to the living.
I know you had a deal with Raymond, the man who brought you the mummy. What happened to him?
Nothing he didn't deserve. This newcomer, he was only interested in treasure. It's his fault Usha is after us now.
He's her toy now, possessed and tormented. But it was you who let this happen.
Me? I did not free her. And for Kay's sake, why should I risk everything to save an imbecile? My mission is of far greater importance.
You tormented Usha to get the knowledge you were after. Why?
She refused to tell me what I needed. I was trying to find another way, but until the spell was found, I used more mundane methods.
Like pouring acid on her?
It was stubborn. No longer human. I was forced to try everything. Every time I recreated her, she told me I didn't deserve the knowledge.
Usha made me a proposal. She's willing to help me get inside Kotiganar.
What? Surely not. It must be a trap.
You didn't even ask me what she wanted in return.
I fear I know already. She wants me dead. Dane, she's using you, Reed. She knows I'm the only one who can stop her. I have already prepared the unguent to prevent her resurrection. Please, can't we just finish this as planned?
Sorry, Joseph. I don't want to deal with either of you. But Usha is the one who knows what I need, not you. Nothing personal.
You're dooming us all. I won't let you do this.
You did well. She is pleased. Enter her home and she will tell you the secret of the depths.
Where will I find you?
Didn't she tell you? About the stone fingers in the garden where the dead men live on? She thought you'd understand.
Ah, can't you be more specific? A garden for the dead? Is that a cemetery or crypt?
See? You did have it.
Seems like a lot of running around when we're already talking.
The vessel through which he talks would hear what he does not deserve. She would prefer not to kill him.
Okay then, I'm on my way.
All on sale. Today only.
door won't budge.
So, Raymond was not the only visitor of this. This masterfully carved tent seems like a real treasure. So, Raymond was not the only visitor of this sunken tomb. Just one of the lucky. There's no trace of seaweed on it.
Joseph is dead. I fulfilled my part of the deal. Now it's your turn.
What's marked, man? Ask and she will answer. Stop the cycle like the cab before you. Like the ancestors.
What lies beneath this city? Tell me about the ruins.
A temple. A prison. A cradle of old Kay. A dark pit speaking with many voices. She never knew. Only a name. Ktikonar.
How do you know this?
She asked the dead. The dead who came before. And they asked their dead like you ask her now. This is the cycle.
Tell me how I can enter the temple.
You must find a sacred seal. The key to the monoliths. You and it know each other. It will obey.
You mean this one?
Yes, yes, fate is kind. Now listen well. You have seen the great stone in the city center? This is the gate to Shivalba.
How do I open the gate in the monolith?
You must search for a hollow. Craving to accept the seal.
And that's it?
No. The seal is incomplete. You must gather 3 key fingers growing on the 3 monoliths and unite them with the seal.
So I've got to find pieces of 3 monoliths. Can you at least tell me where they are?
She doesn't know. But every cycle, the fire servants gather near these special places. Find them. They will have the answer.
How can I stop the madness that seeps from below? What waits for me down there?
You will find out when it is time. Her marked man descended, and the Ktikonar slept. Follow his path. Do as he did.
And did he return?
No.
You say there were others before me. Who were they?
Marked men and women and things that went before. This place is old, but it still stands.
Why do you call me marked?
You bear the touch of old Kay. You see more. Feel more, and are even more inside.
I just need to find the fire worshippers, then gather the 3 key fingers to complete the seal. I suppose it could be worse.
She wishes you the wisdom to choose what must be chosen. But leave now. She must rest.
Farewell. I don't know if it's possible, but I hope you can find some good in your new life.
Oh, she will enjoy it. But must change before leaving this place.